today we travel back to Drayton Lions to play them in the league, our first league game this season, this year. We got a newbie, Purdle, in goal, debut today. Whitehead, Cooper, Lee Hughes and Gus Box back. Anthony Dunn, Kieran Whitehead, Damien Barker, Carl Houchin in mid, with Greenwood just sitting in front and John Chapman up front. We got Joel Howlett, Joe Robinson, Carl Hayes and Marcus Barbecue.
Ooh. Oh,
Danny just hitting the post there. As subs. Corners to Sports. Played short. Grass cutter. Back out to the right hand side. Can he put the ball over the top? Oh, that's a great save. See that in slow motion. Fingertips, I think it was going in. Another corner. Deeper this time. And Kiza puts that away. 1-0. Assist by Damo. Damo walking. Drayton come forward. Nice little play there. Plays it down the left hand side. Shout for offside by Coops. Puts the ball in. Hughes puts it out. Drayton's corner. Swings it in wide. And Greeny just sends that through. Pressure under, and back out to the right hand side, can he put the ball in? Yes he can, and Lee Hughes away. Drayton keeper sends it forward, in the first header, Damo muscled off the ball, get on the weights mate, and then smacked in the chest, and sends it Lee through. Oh, yes, yes. Played these last week in the cup, 1-1 after extra time. 2-1 after extra time, 1-1 after full time, so 2-0 up. Early doors is good. Dunny with a header, back out to Damo. Damo sends it long to Greenwood. Goes out of shot, and I can't be bothered to move this camera. Shot. Crosses it. Oh, it's gone in. Keeper. Didn't go for it. He just gave up afterwards. Sports come forward again. Danny with a long range effort. That went far off, maybe about a metre. Ding! Kizza with the second goal of the game. He's on for a hat trick. Sports 4-0.
Yeah.
Just ball out to the left. Sean's on the ball. Can you put the ball in? It's a great ball. Chapman with a volley. Side foot. Just wide, just put your foot through it. Drayton come out to the right hand side, no one had him. Cuts inside, can he put the ball in? Oh, he does it. A little cheeky little one. Keeper smothers. Sends it on left to Damo. It's half time, Shawnee. 4-0. Half time. Let's get the second half underway. Drayton come forward trying to put the pressure on early doors. This is air shotting. Puts the ball in. He gets there first. Oh, just on the ground. I think he said that's better, Drayton. Right, how many passes have we pulled together here? One. Now look on the ball, sends it. Mid to long. Three. He's off to dummy. Six, seven. Can he finish? Boom! Yes, he can. That's how you score a goal. Drayton didn't even touch the ball. Sports 5-0. Drayton free kick, send it left. I think he had no one there. Still can't bother to move this camera that far away. Drayton tries to clear it. Barbecue. Around him, he's put him in. Oh, look at that. How close was that? Inches wide of the left side of the post. Drayton keeper with a goal kick. Sports win the first, win the second. Goes in. Bang. 6-0. Drayton second kick off after the sixth goal. Sports looking for a bit more blood. Oh, he's nutsed himself. Barbecue on the right side, sprints. Guy tries to push him out of the way, but it only helps him. Robinson, done. Debut goal, Joe Robinson. Sports to bend in the corner, gonna get it away. And not quite. Back out to the left. Just got out, couldn't make it. Sports won a free kick. It is there, it's just where the ref is, just behind there. You can see the guy's shadow. Play the ball in. Oh, that's unlucky. He's giving a free kick. Oh, surely with a Rabano. He's dropped the keeper with a Rabano. Drayton have a corner on the right hand side. Can they get one in? 7-0 Sports. Oh, boom. Big head out of the way. Slightly late, referee tries to play on and pull it back. Lee Hoos with a free kick. Boom. Key player got in the way. Oh, overhead kick from Shawnee. Oh, how's that not got in? Brayton come forward, plays the ball back, puts it in the middle, half clears it. Over the bar. I just can't find the net today. Oh, what a save, keeper. I see that in slow motion. Boom. Corner out to the right.
P.A.
Forward again, still trying to find that goal. Big tackle. Plays it out to right. Marcus Barbecue can cut inside. He put the ball in. Is that a go? Oh, just wide of the right hand side post. Drayton over the top. Nice little flick. Plays it in the middle. One touch football here. Drayton, not a bad football inside. Just can't finish. And another ball over the top. Lee puts it clear, and that's it. Sports win 7-0. Return to league games today. Good win. Up down the league, Sports sitting 6th with 14 points after playing 7 games. We are, if we win all our games in hand, we should go top by about 2 points ahead of Village Inn, who are 3rd. Continue watching this. Subscribe if you get notified of future uploads. Like and share. We're at home this week against Coleridge. Not Coleridge. Water Beach.